Hi guys, it's Pina and Walnut over here, and today we're going to be making a Minecraft video about the furnace bomb. And the first thing you need to grab is redstone, a redstone torch, a TNT, any kind of a raw food, a furnace, and wood. Okay, now you're going to put your raw food into the ingredient part of the furnace, and then put your wood into the fuel part, and now it'll explode. And now you know how to make a furnace bomb.